remember our Lord Jesus Christ, crucified, buried, and raised from the dead. He is risen. Now, may the grace, mercy, and peace of God our Father be yours today through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.